Okay, so I wanted to show you how the Duet Display works with the Surface Book and the iPad Pro. This is pretty neat. So you can see here that I've got the USB 3.0 plugged in here and the lightning cable I'm just going to plug in over here. You do have to make sure that you install the software on your PC as well as on here. So let me show you how this works. So we launched the app over here on the iPad Pro. So now it says connect to Mac or PC. You don't have to launch it on this side because it's always running in the background. Just plug in your cable here. So you can hear now that it's detected the device. It says it's launching, and there you go. So now I'm running two Windows 10 screens by sharing this over here. And the nice thing is you can change it from 30 or 60 frames per second. High performance, energy efficient. You can even change the resolution on the iPad Pro to match. Let me show you what it looks like in actual work. So you can see here that I've dragged it over. Can run it in full screen just like Windows, or if I want, just like Windows. Oops, sorry, I keep clicking the wrong button. See there? So I can use that side and this side at the same time. Now the nice thing as well is while it's functioning as a secondary screen, you can still use this as an iPad. So you can see all my messages come in. So that makes it nice. Want to swipe in here. Still able to do that. So I'm still running all my Windows 10 software and my iOS software. And that's how convenient it is. If you guys have any questions, drop them down below. If you liked what you saw, hit those thumbs up. If you would, please share, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you on the next video. Peace!